Today we gotta fix the trailer bolt. Got the 9/16. There's one. There's two. I took out four to measure up the bolt. Five. Six. There's the old bunk. Oh. Got a clamp set up ready to drill. Look at that. Dry rotted all the way through. Wow. Dry rotted through. So you want to put in reverse to clear the carpet. You'll put it in forward once the carpet's out. All you need is simple hand tools, 3-inch drive ratchet, extension, and a 9/16 socket for these lag bolts that I bought at Home Depot. Get galvanized lag bolts. Clear the carpet. Last two, so there are 6 bolts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take off the clamps. You're good to go. Go back through. Make sure all the bolts are hand snugged. And then I'll retest them. I'll re-snug them after I drive down the road. Right now, we are good to go. New bunk board installed. Look at that thing. Wasn't too much longer. So that thing was gonna break in half. Thankful I caught it. We'll always check your bunk boards every now and again because you never know when one might fail. But this one is good as new now. Well, new bunk board. Thanks for watching.